What's up, everyone? Welcome back to my channel. I actually found out from my co-teacher that there isn't school today because there's a science something festival happening. So all my classes will be cancelled because my students will be busy with that. Apparently it's really nice. Some students make drones and stuff. So I'm gonna try and vlog that.
This is my school.
Each class has a sanitizer.
This is my classroom. My students drew this the other day. Is it working? Let me see.
Yes.
So, I studied IT, and let me tell you, I still don't know how to create a game. I'm questioning how I got this degree, because those kids, like you saw in these clips, it's Science Day today, so they were presenting their computer games. Some are presenting their drone thing, anything you made. So I'm gonna try go find. Apparently, there's more.
Oh, guys, I don't know what I've been doing with my life. Like, a whole game. Like, do you see those games? Maybe they should teach me, honestly. I'm just gonna go to the gym because apparently a lot of things are happening there. Honestly, guys, I don't like this front camera, but I'm also just tired of cropping myself out.
Ooh, that's so cool. These kids are making drones and flying drones. Tell me, what are you doing with your life? Guys, hey.
Okay.
So this is where the shoes are. These are mine.
Alisa!
Where's yours?
Oh, we in class.
Oh, you're in class? Ooh. Oh, wow. Wow. So I think it's also a competition because they're always standing at the center and then they measure how long yours goes or how far. And that one went elsewhere. So these are all apartments. Most of the students, not most, all of them live around here. And then this is the whole school. Yay, you go girl. Look at that thing. Wow, 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 wow. Oh. Ooh, did y'all see that? Can you do that? Hey. Ooh. Ooh. Wow, that was good. Apparently there's more. Hey.
Oh, teacher, hello.
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 Hi. They finished. Hello. Hello. Is this finished?
Finish it.
Let's
finish.
Does it work? So pretty. You handsome. You handsome. I also realized how far I am from home. So this is Korea. And I'm on Jeju Island, which is from there. Yeah. Back to the gym where the rockets are finally done and they're going to play with them.
Hello.
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 Okay, so if you control the drone into the hoop, then you win. So these are the rockets.
이대로 할 거야? 이거 너가 발사해. 기다려봐. 아직 발사 누르지 마.
얘들아, 발사 버튼 이거 누르면 발사야. 누르면은.
We have to try and hit one of those.
바람이 약간 샜어요. 바람 조금 더. 둘, 셋. 오! 아깝다. 아유. 둘, 셋. 오케이. 아, 아이고. 좀 더 각도를 높여봐, 이따가. 오! 아우, 멋있는데? 하나, 둘, 셋. 오! 지금 각도 딱 좋은 것 같은데?
They're gonna drop their things and hope their eggs don't break. How interesting. The egg fell. Okay, thank you. So, we've all seen how smart all these kids are. I didn't get to see all the projects because I don't know what's happening. I saw a class where they were painting, but I didn't want to go in. I mean, I'm in my class again. I'm gonna wait until lunch, which is like in the next 45 minutes, eat and then get busy because I do have work to do. But okay, I'm just trying to put this on dirty. On dirty, even though it's hot, this room is cold. Whew, guys, I never was this tired in my life. Like, I could literally pass out, and everyone is busy, so I don't think anyone would notice, honestly. Well, obviously, I can't sleep because... But have you ever been that tired? Because that felt good. That tired to a point where closing your eyes just feels good. Even though you're not sleeping, but just closing your eyes. So I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna close my eyes until lunch is over. I mean, until lunch. Just gonna nap. But yes, I hope you enjoyed. Okay, I'm joking. Let me open my eyes. Oh, but it feels good. Okay. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed the science day. I don't know how I'm gonna edit it, but I'll make a plan, like to try and not show as much or as many faces. But also the students are coming to me, to be honest. But I'll try blur their faces out or whatever, unless it's impossible. But yeah, I guess that's how their science things go. We also had in high school, but science expo was more like theory, hypothesis, aim. What else was there? Conclusion, introduction, materials used, you know? More writing than anything. So, yeah, guess this is goodbye.